My name is Michael Klein, and I'm one of the admissions officers in the Faculty of Mathematics here at the University of Waterloo, and I'm here to talk to you about transfer credits. At the University of Waterloo, we can grant you 10 units of transfer credits, so 20 courses toward your 40 course degree. Important note is that you can't decline any transfer credits going into the University of Waterloo. So as an example, you can't be in 2 years of university, transfer to Waterloo, and then start in the first year. Every course that you have available to you that has a transfer credit, you're going to get all of those. Also, if you have failed any courses in university or college, they're going to show up and be transferred over as transfer failures. It's going to show up on your transcript, but it's not going to affect your GPA. First is called a direct course equivalent. You take a university psychology course, and we take a look at the content, and we grant you Psych 101. That's one of the first year courses. Or you take a psychology course at university and it almost meets the criteria and we grant you Psych 1XX. The 1XX means it counts toward your degree, but it doesn't count as a prerequisite or one of the first years, Psych 101, 102, etc. First things first, you get a University of Waterloo offer of admission, you accept it, and then to meet your conditions, you have to send us official final transcripts from every university and college that you've attended. In order to get transfer credits, however, we also need your course descriptions and full course syllabi for every course that you've taken at the university or college. An example of course syllabi would be everything from schedule of topics to material covered, textbooks, and evaluation methods. So students that have under 4 courses of transfer credit can start in sequence 1, 2, 3, or 4. Students that have up to 8 courses start in sequence 1. And students that have up to 12 courses start in the second sequence of their second year.